Pretty amazing how a woman can throw you off a bit, huh? How that works. I know how you feel.
I was thinking it was amazing.
I wouldn't
put
her
back on track.
That's all right. Amen. That's awesome. Amen. Amen. All right. Amen. We're in the spirit of unity. And we've been on one accord. It's time to read the scripture. And somehow people are throwing folks off for their thing. But that's okay. The scripture is found in the book of Psalms, chapter number 50, and I'll be reading verses 1, 2, and 3. Say amen when you have it.
Amen.
So two of you have it.
Amen.
I'll be reading from the King James Version of Psalms chapter 50, verses 1 through 3. And the Word of God reads, "The mighty God, even the Lord, have spoken and called the earth from the rising of the sun unto the going down thereof. Out of Zion, the perfection of beauty, God has shined. Our God shall call and shall not keep silent. A fire shall devour before him, and it shall be very temperous about round about him." May the Lord have blessings to the readers here. Amen.